find the monster mask. After you get it, run from the students. As you flee, candy will fall from holes in the mask. Be sure to collect as much as possible. The more candy you collect, the more supplies you will be awarded from next year's discretionary budget. There are also stashes of candy hidden around the school. Find them and refill the mask. Students, you must chase and hit the monster mask with your baseball bats like a piñata. You can keep any candy that falls out of the mask, or you can make the smart choice and turn it in for prizes. And remember, this is the only time it is permitted to hit a teacher while on school grounds, and only the one wearing the mask. On your marks! Get ready! Go! next round of the Monster Mash to begin. If you have candy from the previous round, you can turn it in at the smart vending machine for prizes. Make the smart choice. Reminder, teachers grab the mask. You will collect candy falling out of the mask. You should find buckets of candy hidden around the school to refill the mask. Students, hit the monster mask like a pinata and collect candy that flies out. On your mark! Get ready! Go! the next round of the Monster Mash to begin. If you have candy from the previous round, you can turn it in at the smart vending machine for prizes. Make the smart choice. Reminder, teachers grab the mask. You will collect candy falling out of the mask. And you should find buckets of candy hidden around the school to refill the mask. Students, hit the monster mask like a pinata and collect candy that flies out. On your marks! Get ready! Go!
Ugh!
the Monster Mash. Thank you to our teachers, students, and volunteers who made the event possible. And remember to make the smart choice this year and turn in your candy for healthy and wholesome gifts and surprises. Have a safe and pleasant Halloween, everybody.